Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Hello, Miss Princess Tiomi. Today is Tiola's 16th birthday. She's a big girl. Well, she's getting to be a big girl. Right? So, we've got some balloons, and I'm going to blow up the balloons and put it on. We've got a nice piece on the table. She's in my poetry corner, guys. And she's got her banner there. We were not, because we can't have anything big, so I just put it to a minimum cost. I don't want it to be over costly because it's just me and her here for the birthday. Okay? So we're gonna blow the balloons and get back to you straight away.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's my birthday, guys, and my mom has bought me this lovely card which reads, "To a beautiful daughter on your birthday." And then inside the card it says, "To my beautiful daughter on her birthday, you're kind, caring and gorgeous too. Just a few of the things that describe you. You'll always be loved, that's easy to say. Here's hoping you have an amazing birthday with lots of love. May you live to see many, many more Earthday. Love you so much. Enjoy, Mom." And then we have this other card from my best friend who just came to drop this off. And it says, "Hope you know how amazing you are." And then inside it says, "Happy birthday, we are missing you loads, absolutely gutted. We went all together for our last week of secondary school. Definitely need to meet up after lockdown. We are missing the simple things like walking together every day and laughing in maths with you. You're one of the best and most loyal friends ever. Love you millions, from Beth and Kira." And they also gave me £30, which is here. Here's how much money I got on my birthday. Which. And I also got this one from Richard, my mom's friend. And it says, "16 years old today, time to party." And inside it says, "To Theola, with lots of love on your birthday. Happy 16th birthday from Richard." We also have here some fruits, pineapple. And some melon. And some grapes. And my mom also got me this non-alcoholic drink, and I'm gonna pour some in a glass for me and her. Here you go.
Thank you. Cheers, Theola. Cheers on your birthday. Well, the music. Go on, Theo, like give us some dance. Happy birthday to y'all, a happy birthday. I'm happy, girl, you live to see 16 years old. You know, we love you so much and we wish you many, many more birthdays. So, let me have a bite myself. This pineapple is so sweet. This is not the typical 16th birthday party, because we like to do things our own way. So this is what we're gonna do, and this is what we're doing. And because of the isolation, we can do anything we please with the birthday, yeah? So now, I'm going to ask Viola. Stop the music for a moment. Well, we're going to ask Viola to blow out her candle. Go on. Yes. And we're going to pray. We're going to pray for the blessing of God to bless this food, bless this cake, and as Theola reach her 16th birthday, that she may be wise, she may be sensible, she may do things according to the will of God. And I pray so much blessings on her today, in Jesus' name.
Which one's mine?
That one is mine. Oh. So you can go ahead, take off the candle, cut your cake, we'll put your slice in and come back here.
I wish you could eat this.
This is a non-alcohol guy. It's so fresh and nice. It's really nice.
It tastes like
it's
that.
It's called Iceberg Rose, and it's 0.0%, so it's a non-alcohol drink, yeah?
I'm gonna cut you a slice.
Cut mine as well. Cheers to Theola's birthday. Why not ignore how many people see how they video? Go on.
They're gonna hear. I don't know how mine is either. I'm still going along with it.
Go on. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Mm-hmm. Do you like the cake?
Mm-hmm.
It's nice, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
This cake really tastes nice. It's Tesco's own brand, yeah. But it's really nice. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, drop me a comment in the comment section, and please don't forget to subscribe, yeah, to my channel. Thank you for watching.